Riverfront is one of the best features in Memphis. It's an amazing place. It's a communal place. It's somewhere everybody can come and enjoy.
Just seeing so many different faces out here, seeing so many different cultures and mixes of people. I mean, there's so many great ways to come down and just get involved.
I came down the river tonight for Tropical Thursdays.
I'm here for full moon kayaking.
I'm here for the sunset skate night.
I'm here for free yoga by the river.
I came to the body building island.
What brought me down to the river today was a 3-on-3 tournament.
I'm a huge supporter of what the Parks Partnership is doing right now. They're being very, very intentional about programming, but programming that's intentional about bringing different people for different walks of life from all over the city to use this incredible space.
I remember coming to the Memphis River Park as a kid for field trips. So now it's like coming all back 10 years, 15 years later. So I'm glad they're amping up the city, amping up the park.
I really like how beautiful the landscape is. I love how it attracts many different people from many different backgrounds. It gives them an opportunity to do something they may have not been able to do before.
I think anytime that you're able to combine different neighborhoods and different kids from different communities for anything positive, just to have a little friendly fun, it's always a great thing for the city.
I like being down here. I mean, this is one good group of everybody, energy, ages, people.
It's like a nice place for kids to run around and play. It just lets you be free.
Skating is a way that me and my husband actually met, and so being able to share this with our son, it's always fun, and then you have this beautiful scenery with the sunset taking place. Just real family friendly.
Having this backdrop, having the bridges lit up, it reminds you of where you are. You're in the city of Memphis. You're in the 901, and there's no better place to be.
It's really fun. It's bringing a lot of people out downtown, and it can bring the community together.
They can just come here for free and socialize and make new friends.
This is stuff that you don't even have to pay for, and you can just come down and enjoy with your friends, with your family, and everything.
I just come to the riverfront because it's the riverfront for everyone. It's diverse, it's a common ground, it's a connector.
This has really come a long way. I've lived in Memphis all my life, and I've seen it grow.
I truly think that the people of Memphis and this river are the best that we have to offer.
It's just more events to bring more people to our city, just get everybody down and enjoy the great things the cities have to offer.